Hey guys, my name is Charlize and I work here on the marketing team at ECOTAN, and today I'm going to be showing you how I get my perfect lip combo, so follow along to keep on seeing how I do it. Okay, so something that's really important to me when doing makeup, whether it be eyes, my skin, is to have a great base. So for my lips today, I'm going to be prepping with Glory Lips. Now, I love this product. I have one in my handbag. I have one everywhere. So I'm just going to be applying a nice light layer, nothing too much, to my lips. Okay, so that is my base ready to go. Nice and hydrated for what is coming next. Okay, so I'm going in with our new Perfection lip liner. This color is universal. It's like your lips but better. I'm obsessed. You can wear this with just a bit of Glory Lips and it looks amazing. Today I'm going to be pairing it with my favorite lipstick for an extra pop of color. I finish off my perfect lip combo. I'm going to be going in with Miami Rose, which is a super pigmented and creamy lipstick. I love this shade and I find it goes with so many different looks I've done, and I just keep coming back to this one. So this is the one I'm going to be using. Finished result, I'm really happy with it, and the thing I love the most about this is that it's not too heavy on the lips and my lips feel really hydrated, which I love, and I use these three amazing products. So if you enjoyed watching this, guys, if you have any other beauty questions, feel free to leave the questions down in the comments below. We would love to hear from you guys.